rasa Emmental. Not much of information, but it has a rich water.
Yes, okay.
Not much of interest, but paghatag ng
potable water.
Potable water.
Go to wine. Go to the, what are the prospects of going expanding to that side of the world?
Mark, that is the idea because itong malilihan na rin ko kayo kung ano,
Bugwag Spring.
That is one of the
first point.
Potential going north of Bohol, Bukusugi ng source.
After the Pita, what river? What source will
you use? Malilihan. Going interior. Going for
north. Oh, north
and west. Bukusugi na siya. It's a big source. It's a Bukwak.
There's some controversy going on.
Officially, wala pa na mabot sa Muha, but personally, tungod kay nahigaya sa istorya kami ni Richard, kami sa DBP, ang kwartang among ipahulam sa Rich Three Water, inyong kwarta. We're only trustees.
Yes, yes. So,
as directors. So we wanted to protect the man na magamit siya eksakto. Ang among gustong makita, unta magkinabangay. E kwarta man is gobyerno yes. Pahulam. Pasalamat gani kita nga naay tao nga sama kay
nag-initiate
Richard. Nag-initiate, nag-innovate, nagtanaw. Took a risk. And kami sa DVP, gi-analyze, gi-evaluate, gi-assess.
Yes.
Gitanaw ang profitability. Gitanaw ang viability. And nag-convincing. So we cannot just stand idly.
Yes.
Tambay ka na diyan, tanaw. No, we have to help. Kaya kining kwartang ginamit, kwartang is tao. So we cannot just abandon or leave him behind to fight this battle. We've got to do something to help.
Yes, yes.
Among trust ka na.
As far as renewable energy is concerned, you are into it.
Yes.
Okay. Is there anybody from Bohol nga loan baga for that? Solar, like solar or wind or what?
Wala
pa.
But there's, I think, somebody here.
Yes.
Kalimutus pangalan.
Petrogreen.
Petrogreen.
Yeah, 25 mega. Nasa Dagoa, town of Dagohoy.
Yes. Commemorative book.
Yeah, 75 years.
Which was highlighted.
Yes. Kaya ka na developmental. Huwag kini, makatabang sa tao. Kinahangilan sa katawan. So we're trying to look into ang mga investors na mo, o nga mga partners, ang off-takers, na ilang panlantaw para for development purposes, o ang kinahanglan sa tao. Tama sa tubig.
Basic.
Basically, nito
ka sa
nagkalsod-sod ang tagbilara ng tubig.
That's right.
Di ba?
You probably heard of the story that when people go to Cebu for treatment, they have a kidney problem. They have a whole kind of, which means to say that
tubig.
We have a family
problem.
Medical problem. So, it's not a matter of politics anymore, it's life and death of the Bohol.
It's a matter of political will and concern. Eh, sa una bitong mga panahon, ang ating mga deep well narastupad sa ating septiktam.
Timbaon naman.
Ang ating mga kabataan, mga babies na.
Yes.
Ang ating mismo kanita sa General Santos. Kasi sakit, amebiasis.
Amebao.
Baka na may basis hunting sa pagdako niyo mga pabilin kayo.
Yes.
Mga weaken ang imo karon ng mga
immune system.
Immune system.
Yes.
Mabalik ka ng may basis kasi pinulang ka. And good. That's why we have to appreciate ang Rich Three Water has embarked on this challenge.
Right, right.
Diba? Mm-hmm. And everybody must help.
Mm-hmm.
Everybody must help. Government, the NGOs, the provincial government, even the private sector. This is simply.
And if we're thinking about our next generation, what kind of water will our children have? So we delay maayo or water. That's why, it's not just because he's my friend, but I believe that the project of the church was needed already. Too late again, you know?
Yes.
Better late than never.
Correct. Come on.
Okay, but we still have so many small businesses now. I know that Land Bank is really geared towards that. Kamu ba, do you have a program for small businesses?
Na. In fact, nakakita-kitawag nga ito ng MSMEs.
medium, yes, small.
So may ano kayo?
Yeah. Small, medium enterprises.
Take the help. Appeal ka na si Riyak. In fact, gani, we were complaining sa panahon ni Bigom Duterte. Nagayon ko niya na ang land bank should be geared towards agriculture. Okay? Kaya ng land bank,
yeah,
namog na ka na para sa agriculture.
Okay, yes, yes.
If has channeled its resources to develop agriculture, so hagbay na kitang nilako sa
agriculture.
Na self-sufficient kaya sa atong pagkaon, sa atong mga nagutmon, sa atong mga kinanglan, pangadoan.
Dili on yun, 200 per kilo.
Adil. Wala, siguro na. Wala, siguro mabutan yan na. Di ba? Muna, ginun ako sa una kay Duterte. Kauban niya sa Sultan Kudarat, mutong dito natanggal si Alex Buenaventura. Okay, he was insisting that we have to go back to the small farmers. And land bank should finance a requirement sa agriculture.
Alex Buenaventura was
the president sa EDP. Asa land bank. Former
president
sa
yes.
One Network Bank.
Yeah.
Unsa yung position na wala
mo agree si Duterte? Hindi agree si Duterte sa iya. But medyo nakabangi sa Secretary Dominguez.
Ah, yeah.
Si Alex Buenaventura grew up from a rural bank.
Okay.
Rural bank sa Panabo.
Iba yung orientation.
Panabo Davao?
Davao.
Oo. Oh,
oh. Iya to. Tabang sa
Madagascar. Tabang yes, oh.
So when he went to land bank, mako yung concept.
Okay, oh.
Dako mag-resources ang land bank. Dito ka sa agriculture and that's exactly what land bank was all
about. Yes, yes.
And created.
Yes.
Pardon my ignorance, no? Pero are you planning to open branches in the provinces?
Or yes,
it's not a priority.
It is actually. Pero nami sa Ubay.
Ah, nami sa Ubay ron? Ah, yes, na Ubay.
Pagpaw na nalo.
Oo. Na, na, na. Pag-inauguration.
Tubigon
na.
Tubigon.
So,
Tubigon.
We're looking at the prospects of Santa Provincia sa kalawa. Ang growth, population growth, economic growth.
Yes.
The requirements. Galing lang. Medyo kami last 5 years ago, medyo nag-slow down ang among branch out. Tungod kay gididaan kami ni Secretary Dominguez sa DOF to expand. Because gusto niya mo concentrate kita sa industrial, sa development projects. Dili ba branching out. Pag-usas lang ba? Kasi may chairman sa landa. The amigo na to si Dominguez.
Siya the chairman sa land bank?
Siya, at the time.
At the time, oh.
Because the Secretary of Finance is the chairman.
Oh, PRR this time.
Yeah.
Okay.
Karoon si Jokman.
Ah, Benjamin. Benjamin.
Okay. Problema gusto ka tao rin kay high prices. Inflation.
Inflation, gano.
What do you think, or can government to try to
well, in the meantime, our inflation rate currently on November 30 is about 8%. If we continue by December, so there might be a recession in the first quarter of next year.
Wow.
And when there will be a recession, there will be interest rates on us. Now, if we are getting richly water, if they are getting about 5% currently, the task is 6%. Everything will go up. Papitago kita tanan. Kasi we have to contain that. Hindi naman pwede i-absorb sa usa ka kumpanya
yes.
Ang rise in interest.
Yes.
So everything must go in order to recover your cost.
So even if you're not directly in government, what do you think they should do to stem inflation?
Well, the only thing is to have to manage and finance production. And you have to caution the impact of importation.
Ah, yes.
Para, how is that? How do you?
Well, you have to limit. You have to limit the importation, and then raise up the tariff. But kung limos pong ibos na tariff, mo taas mo po presyo.
Yes. Going up.
Sama sibuyas karon.
400.
Grabe.
Sa exchange gift na mo karon sa banko, di may muhatag ka ng sibuyas sa among exchange gift. 500 lang kayo. Kami mo po sir. Pagpalit din sa kasako, magsiplet ang hatag ko. Ang isa ka kilo, 500 na sa sabi. Diba?
500 ito.
Di mo na ikaw ang gift. Ano mo hatag mong kaglain? Hindi ka na lang, magamit pa niyo. di ba?
Is it part of the artificial, you know, supply demand supply shortage dili?
I don't know if it is artificial
or somebody is hoarding.
Wala kasi siguro because the low cost provinces will say ang hirap ko nung harvest time will be sometime late January or February. That would probably
go down ang cost sa sibuyas.
But as you know, sibuyas is about 470,000.
Umahal lang kaya na? Of ordinary people mo para ingredients down sa kinilaw. Na, mahal lang kaya yun? O saan naging kabuok? Hindi na lang kumupalit sibuyas. Dauna na lang.
Bumbilya sa kabumbilya.
Oo, mulang eh. Oh. Kapi. Kapi na mo suso sa ka. Ang ganda pang nag-ulag ko. Kilo, nawala. Nawala ko po.
Siguro, pitik.
Naugag na. Kasi ko talaga yung sabag. Okay. 500 man. I think that's all kaya na. Isigot na naman ng Richley.
Well, I'd like to emphasize. No. We are here to support Richley Water. Okay. When this was presented to the board, I took it personally as my own advocacy. Okay, when I first came sa Valley Kumari, ang problema permit to be. Sa Tagbilaran, sa Bangka Lungsuran.
Yes, the site.
Na ay atong water system dere. Buha man siguro sa Tagbilaran before which they came in.
Yes.
So, diligid mo kasapar sa pagkinahanggan sa tao. So, we recently came into the picture and decided, we analyzed, we evaluated, we assessed. And we take into consideration ang requirements sa tao.
Oh.
Ibang kinahanan sa tao. Because water, as what you mentioned, is life. Mas may pagwater suga, mas nanalay kay tubig.
Tinawid yun na, ha?
Tubig. This is what we're trying to support. That's why I would like to rally the people. But support, Richley. Pagkonsono niya, atong wanto ng Richley, balik ka zero.
So much investment in
pipes. So much investment in pipes.
Yes, yes.
Now what about the investment of government?
In terms of loan.
Now what the Richley is doing now, especially on water treatment, do you think it will help lessen or reduce the kidney problem, kidney related diseases?
Definitely.
Because it is a clean water?
Definitely.
The analysis of DGP includes a hospital.
Oh, okay.
So,
because that is now the issue.
It has gone through. In fact, makita niyo mo ang water treatment plant and how.
Yes, yes, we were water. There, yeah.
Clean water pagawas. Di ba? So that is an effort being done by the partner, by Richley.
And then, do you believe that running water, surface water is sustainable than underground water? Is that?
Definitely. I'll give you an example.
Okay.
Davao City, Dura Santos.
Davao City, oh.
Nagsalig ka na sa aquifer.
Ah.
Pila ka mga bumba. Ang tasok niya sa entire river. Time will come, ang imo aquifer level, mawala, musipid sa ang seawater.
Oh, yes, so.
Is that happening now?
It's happening now.
In Dura Santos.
It's happening now in Dura Santos.
Ah.
That's why we've got to hurry up.
Sumasin ang aquifer. Masin siya, sulti.
Nalagay yung mga sinkholes.
But, ay, mo din ang...
So, sa sinkholes, yung gamog na ay mahulog niya. Because, the KB naman ang
tiyo. Yes, yes, so...
Diba? KB na. Do you want that to happen here?
Goodness.
Kiparagay sa Richley Saras on surface water.
Correct, sir. Kasi
pagkakaroon.
Written. Matagay, tawag na ito water treatment. There's such so much investment there.
Yes.
Hindi naman basta-basta lang water treatment.
So, the higher the price of the Richley is imposing is something like justifiable.
Barato rin yung sinto.
Barato rin.
We have invitations from several mayors in several towns of Tagbilaran that they need the help of Richley. As very young to the business, supported by DDP with all the thanks to you, especially tabangan yung mo from our chairman. Pwede ba may mo branch out another Richley?
Why not?
DDP still support.
What I understand.
With the young age we have, with DDP.
LGU can borrow money from DDP for a water treatment plant with an agreement that Richley might operate.
Okay.
The water treatment plant. Kung Makakayon ka mo sa agreement din.
Yes.
And we are there to support.
Okay.
LGU Fund.
LGU Fund.
Okay, solvent bang LGU? Solvent bang.
Correct ang LGU. Well, good, well and good. Depende sa LGU, which we are encouraging.
Ah, okay.
Which will, of course, need money for, to invest in running
the operations.
DBP.
DBP will finance the LGU.
The
LGU.
Ah, water treatment.
The
That's a good idea. Remember. That's a good idea.
You must remember, ang gobyerno pedagang negosyo, pero may palpak. Diba? Diba? So why not the LGU? Borrow the money, then enter into an agreement to operate at the particular water treatment plant, partly distribution. And the LGU can give a franchise to which they. Yes, it is being done.
LGU and
it's being done. So I think, sa Bukid mo, no?
So we can just copy the model.
Well, we'll copy the model. I think Bisagadi Barangay can enter into an agreement with a water.
Yes, it's a good idea. Para makabran out, burns out.
So you can expand to other areas, diba?
Hey, ano sa pamanta magulat?
One problem there is we need the government to support also.
Oh yes, of course.
We can still handle the government. Not all.
I hope maybe the Sorsoron ang kanang nag-invest, nagtanaw sa ugma, kanang kamot na para sa tao. Di man na siya yung kaubali mo. Siguro sa wala ng Richly Corporation, mabuhi naman siguro si Richard niya na. No? But this is his love for it. Kaya may manig foreigner kini siya nga dili tagabuhon nga nag-invest.
Tagadindi mo ni.
Tagadindi. Lanang ato nga ipalabi ang kanitong mga taga-gawas nga mo invest nga kuhaon nga tagwatada yung sa gawas. Kaya mismo kining tagadiri.
So mula no first.
Ano yung money? Should be recycled.
Oh, di nila mag-yes. Oh. Di nila recirculate. That's another good
point. The money
just stays here. Di ba?
Bitaw-bitaw.
Encouragement. Manakamatay willing investors, willing partners. Mali atong dapat tanawang.
Sige, kaya ito yung oras. Mag-delayer ba?
As Bolanos, we would like to thank
salamat kay Gayo.
Institution like DPP. Huwag palang word development. Ito, hindi mag-develop yung water. Kaya mga ordinary bus, we always look for chart. Water. Yeah.
Dapat butuhan sebutan ng Land Bank Development Bank ta. Our Land Development Bank.
Actually there is a again a move to merge Land Bank and DDP. Kami dili mi agree because we have a charter baro.
Separate and charter di ay.
Yeah. Well, Land Bank is a rider dito sa Agricultural Land Reform Code.
Oh, yes.
It's a rider lang there is a charter. Kami na charter, special charter. Creating the Development Bank. So, well, anyway, kaya may mo, kaya may GCG karon kaya Governance Commission for Government Corporations. So, according to them, na has like power to recommend for merger for the abolition of government, financial of government corporations. But we are strongly opposing it. Because nawala ko niya ang developmental aspect sa DDP. In fact, if you have to recall Indonesia, Malaysia, Vietnam, Thailand, Bangkok, Singapore, it's the development bank that's so strong tungkol kay gatabang sila sa nagkinahanglan ng tabangan para sa tao. Yeah. Sa Indonesia, for example, kay Timasek, that's the development bank of Singapore. Sa Malaysia, that's the development bank of Malaysia. It has grown so big. Only among people that are there. We have to take a look. Kaya kita man tayo mga bright ng mga Pilipino sa banking institution. Hindi ako wahi man tayo sa tamas. Danog.
Last question to me, you not answer. You think your boss on the state?
No comment.
Will it ever, I hope, to be developmental in the implementation?
Yeah, we hope. Naamagoy mga hungihong mga pangalan, but they all came from private commercial banks. almost all, for that matter, at an among mga presidente came from private to the commercial banks.
Yeah, correct.
But as long as ang imong trust developmental, you'll be supporting. Yeah, ito yung panahon of the record na medyo nagkasapake ang board of management. Na-stand still kami for about 6 months.
Wow!
What issue?
Well, on development aspect, because trust ako, I am strongly advocating channels sa development rather than financing big companies like Ayala, Pangilinan, Petron, etc. Hindi mo na development ha.
May developer.
Kasi may developer. Pero hindi, adding capital pa din
mayroon. Diba? So, in the rich
nature. Yes, exactly. That is what we wanted to avoid. Yan ang dito. Pero ano ang chance ka kung naling kamo? Kung naling kamo ng tubo. Dugay ang mga 6 months ang mga bangi.
So, what's your position there for?
Well, he was actually for sustaining ang mga dinag ko nga, Ayala Corporation, Shell Corporation, Smart, Globe, etc. Kaya na may dinag ko, bilyon muna sila, so you are earning interest.
Yes, yes.
Kung magsugod ka pa pangalitan dito sa mga dinag mo, sininti mo muna. You don't mind kung sininti mo, basta naay mo sa tao.
Hindi po nadlock para niya ba, dinag ko, nakasipte. Pero di man na mo yung trust sa development. So, terus gagmay nga,
right.
So, ang li-receive niya, permanente nga, hindi matanggol.
Magkabangay yun.
Why siya raise ba nga, madaot yung record kay mga established yung pinansan. So, exactly. Why spod niya nga, kuhan?
So, sa, para ka naman, we should appreciate ka ng mga creativity thinkers, innovative thinkers kay Mr. Corporation. Nagsugal.
Kana?
Nagsugal.
Visionaries.
Diba? So, why should that we extend full support? Kung kami gani sa DVP nga inyong kwarta ka na among i-captain. Because we are only stewards.
Yes.
Trustees ng kami niya. We have to see to it that everything is well in place. How much more pangunari yung tao na dapat pasampi? Nagili kini para sa kita. Diba? So everybody must rally behind to support.